In today's video, we're playing Hungry Llamu. It's a game about a cute little llama.
Hello, friend.
Found you.
Light bush on fire.
That's disturbing.
So are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Let's do this.
Hello, Llamu. You had a good nap, didn't you? Oh, dear. Looks like somebody's hungry.
Yep, that's me.
Let's go find some food for that big stomach of yours, Llamu.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go exploring.
The outside world. Isn't it a beautiful day, Llamu? Let's find some cherries to put in that stomach of yours.
Okay. Objective, eat 3 cherries.
Okay. Oh, cherries right there. Look at that.
Looks like blueberries.
They do look like blueberries.
Yummy.
They were cherries.
Why does his face look so creepy, though?
He's kind of creepy looking. The smile.
Yum. Weren't those cherries delicious? But Llamu is still hungry. Cherries are not enough for Llamu's stomach.
Llamu has a big stomach.
Oh, what's that? Well, if it isn't a cute little banana.
Wait, that's a banana?
It's a banana dog.
Okay.
Llamu loves fruits. I'm sure this banana wouldn't mind helping Llamu. Let's go meet this banana, Llamu.
Let's go.
Are you sure we should be eating him?
We're going to find out.
Hello, little banana.
Growl.
Why is it so mean?
He knows you have evil intentions.
Oh, dear. Looks like I was wrong. The banana is very selfish and doesn't want to help Llamu.
How dare you, evil banana?
I just think he doesn't want to get eaten.
We'll need to make the banana sleep so that Llamu can have a delicious meal.
How do we do that?
You need something hard.
Let's see. I think I've seen a rock over here.
Take rock.
All right, I got a rock. Here we go. Ready?
Wow. Oh! What a hearty meal. I'm sure the banana didn't mind.
I'm sure he didn't.
Dude. Despite its sour attitude, it tasted very sweet.
Yum, yum.
However, there's still some space in Llamu's big stomach. Oh, what's that, Llamu?
Oh, look!
It's a bunch of fruit friends.
Yay! I bet they'll be happy to see Llamu.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We don't see a lot of them around here.
It's because Llamu ate them all.
We should go say hi.
Their fruit should be enough to fill up Llamu's stomach.
Mmm, yummy.
You see where this is going?
Should we go visit?
No!
I think we should.
Let's go say hi to them, Llamu.
Should we bring the rock with us? Hey, what's up, guys? Can we join your party? Why are they running, yo?
What?
Now I feel sad.
Looks like they want to play a game.
Oh, hide and seek. I want to play.
Just like the other fruit friends we've met in the past. How fun. Come on, Llamu. Let's find our new friends so we can have some of their delicious fruits.
Okay. Come out, wherever you are.
Oh, right there.
I need something sharp.
Okay.
This is sharp. Will this work? Swing axe. Ugh. I'm chopping down the tree.
That looks painful.
Found you.
It's an orange.
Hi, how are you?
Whoa, that was a high fall. Did you know oranges give you tons of energy?
Really?
Have mine. Maybe next time you'll be able to climb a tree too.
Oh no, for reals?
You need to put that weapon down. Oh, right there.
I need something hot.
Oh, I know. Fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Find the fire stick.
Over here. All right, take stick.
Hello, friend.
Found you.
Light bush on fire.
That's hot, 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 hot. Oh, geez. Couldn't you try something less burning? Well, I hope you like burned pear because it's all yours.
All right, here we go. We're going to eat the pear.
Can't watch.
This is a lot of fun. Right there. There you are. Need something stinging.
Stinging?
Like what?
Like a bee?
A beehive or something? Oh, right there.
Oh, never mind.
I hate bees, though.
Are you going to pick that up?
Guess so.
Reels?
Take bees' nests.
Pick it up with your teeth. I dare you.
I got something for you. Here. Have some bees.
Hey, chill.
chill.
Ouch, the bee stung me everywhere. Looks like I've got to be careful next time.
Get it? Be careful.
Ching.
Have my apple, you bee servant.
This guy's really funny.
Oh, gosh. Yum, yum, yum.
Mmm.
Weren't your fruit friends just delicious, Lamu?
We have some more, please.
What a great day, playing with friends, eating delicious fruits, and having such fun.
This is fun.
Today was a marvelous day, wasn't it, Lamu?
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
What's that, Lamu?
I don't know. What is it?
You're still hungry?
What's that? Sounded like Tasha.
Who's Tasha?
I told them not to make so much ruckus. Let's see what they're up to.
Yeah, turn your flashlight on. It's not so dark anymore.
I'm actually a little bit afraid.
Why? We're just camping.
Shift to run? Why do I have to run?
You know, nothing bad happened to anybody who was camping before, right?
Uh-huh, sure.
Mm-hmm.
Getting weird vibes, yo.
Dude, I'm pretty sure this is the same campsite from before.
Where'd they all go? Where's Mochi? Moki, where are you, girl?
Could Moki have been the banana?
Oh, oh yeah.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We have to find Moki.
Moki.
Here, girl. Yo, I'm like creeped out right now.
Is your flashlight on?
Doesn't feel like it, right?
No.
Oh, it is.
It was.
No way.
Dude.
Moki? Poor girl. Oh my gosh. Okay, now this has gotten really, really weird.
Yeah, but find your three friends, though. There's people missing.
What was that? Did you hear that?
I heard nothing.
I definitely heard something.
Just my heart beating like super fast.
I'll look behind this rock over here. Oh. Shouldn't go any deeper.
Okay.
Did you hear that again?
Ooh.
It's getting closer.
Wait, wait, wait. I hear bees.
I see something. Oh, no. It's our friend. I'm going to be sick. Who did this to you, Ken? Oh, gosh. All the bees.
Oh, so many bees.
Okay, okay. At least we found one. Find the other two.
Oh, no.
Look, I found the fire.
Fire or the campsite?
No, it's...
Oh, it's the bush.
It's burning up. Let's see. I don't see anybody, though. Oh, no, no. I don't even recognize him anymore. He's burnt to a crisp. What is going on?
No.
Oh, oh, what was that? Did you see that?
Why is Lamu here?
Find the last one. Then we can get out of here.
We're going to find a fallen tree. Oh, look out.
Oh, where? Where?
He just went right by you.
Okay. Stop doing that, you're scaring me.
Oh my gosh.
Oh God, Tasha. She must have twisted her leg in the tree. Who could have done this to her? I gotta get out of here. I need to get to the car. Oh, remember the car?
Yeah, turn around and go back the way you came from.
I think it was this way, yeah, this way.
Yeah, stay towards that, stay close to that thing.
Next to this rock over here?
Yeah, I think that leads us towards the car. Oh, I see Lamu!
Where? Oh, right, it's right there!
He's by the car. Go, 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 right. Go, go.
Oh, he disappeared!
Oh, no, 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 get to the car, get to the car, get to the car!
Now what?
He won't get us now, right?
I don't think so.
We'll be safe.
Am I driving? Oh, I'm driving. Go faster!
You're on the wrong side of the car.
Oh, oh, no! No! Yo, that scared me so bad!
Tragedy in Lamu Forest Park! Oh, no.
Ending one of two roadkill.
What?
Let's try to get the other ending. Yeah, here we go. Smash car. All right, what if we smash the car? That way we can't escape.
All right, Lamu, settle down, would you? Oh, wow.
Yeah, now what's up?
You use your head for that?
Look, there he is.
Hi, Lamu.
Oh, gosh.
Why is everything going red? I see him over there.
All right, it worked.
Oh, I hear him, I hear him, I hear him.
The car's busted.
Dang.
We know who did this. Where'd he go, though? I don't see him. What if we just walk out of here?
Sure.
This way.
We get far. Oh, it's getting redder the further away you get.
What? The car's broken. Now what?
Oh, gosh.
Oh, dude.
Oh.
The full course meal ending.
He got all of you.
Yo, this game was fun.
This game was giving me a heart attack.